What's up guys, Mr. Sam here and I'm back with another video, and today I'll be showing you how you can basically record your iOS 9 screen without a jailbreak. This is 100% free, and currently right now there is no jailbreak available for iOS 9.2 and 9.1 as far as I know. And for some of you guys, you really want to record your screens, do game stuff and all that. And there's no screen recorder because iOS doesn't allow it. So basically, you can get screen recorders by jailbreaking, but as I said, there is no jailbreak available for 9.1 or 9.2 of iOS. So basically, if you guys are on this firmware, there is a new way where you can record your iOS screen for any iOS 9 version, 9.0 through the latest 9.2. And so I will be showing you how you do that. So basically, let's jump right on to the video. So basically, the first thing you want to do is open up your web browser and find the website to this download. I'll leave the link in the description for you guys to go check that out. And then you want to click install. Yep, and then AirShall.tv wants to install AirShall. Click install. And then wherever there's room for... wherever there's space for it on your springboard. Okay guys, so once the app installs onto your home screen area, you want to click on it and you'll see that it's untrusted app. So basically in the older versions you would click on trust, but instead, because it does not allow us, we're going to have to manually allow access to it. So basically what you want to do is you want to go into your settings, you want to go to general, and you want to go down to profiles and then click on this one and then click trust. Hit trust. Now it will be, I'm not sure, but I think the later versions will have something, will have it differently. I don't think it's profiles. I think it's, I do not remember what the name of it is, but I think it's configurations or something, but it will be like in the same area as profile, so just look for something like that. And yeah, so basically you want to do that, then you want to go back to AirShall. That basically you allowed access to it, and then hit okay, and then you want to hit login. So the first thing you need to do, I already have the app, but you want to go to the App Store. That's the first thing you're going to want to do. So do that, go to the App Store, and then you're going to want to, if my thing will, okay, hit shall.tv search. Wait for it to load, and then basically you want to click on this one, and then download and install it to your home screen. I already have it, but you just need to do that. So basically you hit, then go back to AirShall, hit login. It'll take you to the AirShall.tv app that you just installed. And then it'll take you right back to it. It'll make you sign in with either Facebook, Google Plus, or whatever you want to do. So just make sure you do that. I already signed in with Google Plus, so just do that. And then basically you'll pop up here, and okay, so guys, I may be doing a little bit of misleading here. Whenever you first have to set up the app, AirShall makes you use a code, like a invite with a 4-digit code to input. I do not know why they did this, but yeah, they make you do that. And so they are pretty, not hard, but like they're kind of a little bit of hard to find. They're a little tough. So basically, if you get one and you redeem it, basically what will happen is when you redeem it, it will give you a bunch of codes in your invites area. I already got a code, so that's why I didn't have to put it in. But that's basically, you have to find a code somewhere. That's where you're going to have to do it. And so, with that being said, you're going to have to get a code and then redeem it, 4-digit code. I think I have a few here. So what I'll do is I might do a giveaway out on Twitter. So I will let you know about that. So then basically I'm just going to show you how you can use the app. Basically how you can use the app is you hit the next step. And then basically it'll say AirPlay. You want to go up here And then you want to find Airshow Mr. Sam. Hit done. Then it'll record for you. And that's how you do it. So that's basically how you do it, and then that's how you record. You can record Minecraft, Clash of Clans, all those OpenGL games that you could ever want to do. So that's, you can do that, all those kind of fun games. And yeah, so I think that'll wrap up the video here. Please leave a like and comment down below if you have any trouble, and I will let you guys know on Twitter. So be sure to go follow my Twitter. It's at iMrSam on Twitter. So be sure to check that out, and I might be holding a giveaway for codes for you to use to unlock this app. So check me out there, and I will see you guys in another video. See you guys. Bye.